Hi. What was your first experience after meeting people in Sarajevo?
Well, I went to some bar, I had some coffee, and I got a good overview over the city. It was beautiful.
Isabella, what had you first noticed in Sarajevo?
First, we came to the station, and we saw Cevapcic's Cevapcic was mine. And we went for some Cevapcic.
What do you think about students from Sarajevo?
I think they're doing a great job at organizing this event, and what I see so far I like, and they were friendly.
Did you read anything about Sarajevo before you came here?
Well, I already went to Mostar right after coming to Sarajevo, and I saw the old bridge and had some good dinner there in a nice restaurant and met some friendly people. And yeah, I noticed the cats running around the street. I thought this was funny.
How do you rank the organization of the workshop?
Yes, I would like to visit Sarajevo again and see some more of the city, but I think I'm going to have some time during the next 7 days.
And what will you tell your friends about Sarajevo?
Come to visit Sarajevo, you will have fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.